Newtown, Pennsylvania. Want to know, are you currently working on a book? And if so, what is it about? Thank you.
Yes, I'm working on a new book. No, it is not a sequel to Out of My Mind. No, there's not a book Out of My Mind, but I am working on a book for fourth and fifth graders that should be out, I don't know, maybe the end of next year. It's about a girl who's 11 years old, but she's very, 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 very different from Ellen, like night and day.
Now, I know that not writing a sequel is going to be disappointing to many kids around the world, but I like this question skills. So we'll pretend that if you were to write a sequel, Mr. McCleary's lavender from Ontario, Canada, wants to know, since she's in fifth grade, do you think if you were to write a sequel, would she want to do the Risk-In contest again in the following year?
I can't answer that because I don't intend to finish the story. It's done. If you notice, it begins and ends in the same, so it's like a circle, and you can't add on to a circle. Well, I guess you could, like an igloo, but it's a perfect circle, okay? And so I can't tell you, like people ask me all the time, well, what will you do in high school? I don't know. I finished with her. I put her on a shelf, and she's sitting there for you. Love and remember for the rest of your life, but I don't know what's going to happen next because I didn't write it. I know that's frustrating.